What's up, everyone? It's Mavioid 3 coming to you from Mario Tennis Aces. Alright, time to get into the episode of the series, and before I continue on with the series, or anything else in general, I just want to apologize from the two previous recordings I uploaded. Splatoon episode 93, and the previous episode of Mario Tennis Aces. Yeah, I apologize, those episodes didn't come out too well. Like, the audio, like, yeah, I guess I turned up my audio, my commentary so loud, but when I was editing it, I turned down my volume of my commentary, but at the same time, I turned down the audio of the gaming. All this because I forgot to turn down my TV. Crazy, right? But this time, I did remember to turn down my TV, so. So, anyway, for this episode, I'll be playing as another character. I'm gonna do some singles. Previous episode, I was playing as Toad. You all saw what happened. I don't need to showcase all that. Well, then again, I do need to showcase our second outfit, so yeah. But that'll be another time. Time to move on to Bowser. And might as well use his new outfit, too. Oh, wait, whoops. Whoopsie. Made a mistake. Restart. No. There we go. Bowser's a lefty. It's true. Bowser really is a lefty. So, anyway, I'll see you guys once we get started. I also wanted to point out the reason for there being another Mario Tennis Aces episode. Well, the thing is, I've noticed that this series is actually getting quite a variety of attention. So, I decided to do another one. Why not? So, yeah. Like maybe I'll say it, or, yeah, current maybe that's talking. I'll see you guys once we get started and once the match starts.
Alright, found the room, or found the match. We're going up against the Donkey Kong, as you can see. Alright, come on. Whoa, didn't see that coming. Ah, angle shot. Again, why the hell did I do that? Why do I keep doing that? Seriously. Bowser's is a little slow, but I think for his sake, he's better off keeping his center. He has improved. I guess he just decided to give me that point. Alright. Alright, nice. No! Ugh, I did it again. I was trying to cancel that way I could do a trick shot, but that was a mistake. Alright. He got the first point. Alright.
Thank you.
All right, nice rally. All right. Here we go. Ow, dick. He got me. Damn, he made a comeback. All right. Seriously? I thought he would have caught that. Don't ask. You know what? Screw it. All right, we're taking this to a tiebreaker. Whew! I didn't think I was gonna be able to, but okay. We're taking it to a tiebreaker. Ah, he got me. Damn. I have to, so be it. Nope. Whoa! That might be my only way I can win this. I didn't think that was gonna hit him, but okay. That works too. Whoa! Ah! What? Okay. Nice. Change card. Woo! Wow, okay, really? Oh, I did not think that was going to be a win. Or at least that drop shot, but wow. I made a comeback. That was way too close. That's expected from an 8 player. Woo! Look at that, 91. I don't even get that much in doubles. Alright, finally found the room. It took me for ages. And I'm going up against Rosalina. Ah! Nope! Nope! Ah! Nope! Nope! Nope. Ah! Bowser was never gonna make that. Wow, nice read. I didn't even think that was possible, but okay. Woo! I thought she was about to catch that. Alright. Oh, no, you don't. No, you're gonna catch that. What? Okay. Wow, what nice return. I didn't think that was gonna be a point, no joke. I guess she thought she was gonna get me with that. Woo! First game point goes to me.
Change card.
Alright. Nope. Ow. Ah, she got me my own trick. Oh well. Alright. They improved his reach, I'll admit that. Okay, you gotta go through this shit. Woo! Whoa! No! It feels like I'm going against myself. That's exactly what I usually do. Okay, I figured he was gonna do that. Whoa, I should have drop shot that. I don't know why I didn't. Nice read. Impressive. This Rosie's impressive. Alright. Whoa, shit. Can reach it. Whoa, shit. that knockback. Bowser's knockback is insane. But Rosie's was like that as well, but they nerfed her to a tricky type. Whoa! Alright, tournament win for me. Oh wow, even that Donkey Kong player tried too. I feel bad for him. Not really, because he nearly had the drop on me, no joke. Oh man, these matches are taking forever. But I'm still happy to do them, regardless. But what's really taking forever is the waiting. Alright, I'm going up against a Mario. Bowser does feel like Mario, but the thing is, he's slower but more powerful. Nope. Whoa, nah, well played. I'll give you that. Hey! Okay, dude was way far off. Alright. First game point goes to me. Yeah, and they also improved his reach. Bowser's reach in Ultra Smash was terrible. Ah, oh, I'll take that. Okay, I thought he caught it. I literally thought he caught it, no joke. Whoa! Aw. Nope. Nope. I pretty much just gave him that one. Nope. I keep thinking I'm a defensive type. Like Dry Bowser. But I'm not. Alright, whatever. Aww. Wow, that was a slow one. What the hell kind of top spin, flat shot was that? Nope. That's my friend Ash's technique. You're not doing that on me. Ah. Ah. I'll take that. All right. Ow. No. All right, fine. I do this again. Oh, yeah. That's how you do it. And now it's my turn. All right, I just reached an A in singles. All right, final match, and I'm going up against a Toad. I have no choice. Ah, no! I thought he caught it. I really thought he caught it. I should have went. I don't know why I did that. Oh well. Ah, jeez. That sort of shit again. When being, I met Kyle, I was trying to volley that, but it wouldn't let me. At least I finally got a point off him. All right. That's too late. All right. Nice read, though, and I'll give you that. All right. We gotta take this to a tiebreaker. Nice read. Oh, shit. All right. He didn't want to risk it. Oh, really? Oh. Nope. Oh, I don't know why I did that. Ah. No, you don't. Yeah, I had a feeling this was gonna happen. All right. Damn it. Oh, well. Okay. Ah, you tricked me. I'll take that. Woo!
Change card.
Ah. Thank you. Nice read. Gotcha! And I'll say that'll do for this episode, so thanks for watching from May 3. I hope this episode is long enough, but I'm sure it is, because I just did 4 long matches, especially against that Donkey Kong. That was tough. Whew! Oh, I see that Toad went up against Rosalina as well. 100! That's freaking impressive. That is the highest I ever scored. No joke. Whew. But as expected from an A room, these matches will be tough. So see you then. Next episode. Later.